Hey everybody, I'm Clifton Brown with the Rusty Bucket Band. If you enjoy real country music from the 1970s to 2000s, give us a call for your booking needs. Hope you enjoy some sample songs of our original music along with some cover songs. We're keeping it country one song at a time.
Oh, it might look greener from the other side, peeking at it over your fence. But one sure ain't in your real eyes, something about it don't make sense. And we made a video and they put us on CMT. Well, we made $100,000 and he built us a million. It's a hard way to make it easy to live in.
I'd love to be out of your shoes tonight. To be the one turning him on, he turns out the light. Under your skin, lying with him when he holds you tight. I'd love to be out of your shoes tonight.
Maybe put your clothes on. Put on those brand new shoes. I wanna take you downtown. Got a little blues, yeah, blues. I wanna see you dancing. It's swinging to a country song. I wanna show you all. Baby, put your clothes on. All day long, and we work in the fields. They bring it on home to that home. Cook a meal. You love it like a Sunday. They treat you like a Saturday night. And when the bed get full, we can sleep in the hay. Y'all, we're from the country and we like it that way. But everybody knows everybody. Everybody calls you friend. And you don't need an invitation. No, kick off as you say, come on in. And we like it that way. I've got $2 in a jukebox, $5 in a bottle, and 10 more just in case that don't do the trick. But I'll be dead broke tomorrow morning with heartaches by the dozen. And it is on my mind, it's driving me crazy. Why do I need to see those blue eyes looking at me that way again? After the way she did me, it's us and how could she she just walk out and dressing different than I used to. I'm mixing army greens with navy blue. Now who says I can wear these cowboy boots with my camouflage on? I'm getting looks that I ain't never got. I guess the women think I'm kind of hot. If she could see me now, she just might not. And won't it hate the divorce? 'Cause here in the afterlife, the man I was has metamorphosized into smooth-talking, slick-dressing, no need for her messing up my perfect life. But every now and then, I get to missing how it was.